When are we most aware of breathing? With the exception of the mindfulness of meditation and practicing sports or exercise, should we humans be more aware of our breathing? Breathing is a function of our bodies that most of us take for granted. We move throughout our days with this critical system functioning as background music. We wake, we breathe, we work, we breathe, we play, we breathe. 2 seconds in, 3 seconds out. In, out. On average, a healthy adult at rest takes 12 to 16 breaths every minute. What happens during the 5 seconds of each breath is astonishing. And the human body requires a highly adaptive oxygen filtration system to deliver appropriate levels of oxygen to every other system. Respiratory function begins at the nose and mouth and continues through the airways, the throat, the larynx, the trachea, and into the lungs. So, what happens to the human body when breathing is compromised? The air we breathe is composed of 21% oxygen and a mix of many gases, such as nitrogen, CO2, and water vapor. And every 5 seconds, the human respiratory system is tasked with filtering oxygen from this cocktail of gases. The higher the altitude or the poorer the air quality, the fewer the oxygen molecules. As the availability of oxygen decreases, breathing becomes more difficult as our bodies struggle to receive the same amount of oxygen we would in ideal conditions. Although changes in atmospheric pressure clearly create challenges within our respiratory system, it's not something that affects the vast majority of us on a daily basis. Poor air quality, on the other hand, is an epidemic in most cities around the world, affecting billions of people. From Mexico City to New York to New Delhi, 9 out of 10 people breathe air that contains high levels of pollutants, making this one of the largest environmental contributors to poor health worldwide. What we can't see still makes its way into our airways: cleaning supplies, mold, dust mites and dust, pet dander, secondhand smoke, vehicle and power plant emissions, and wildfires. With every breath, these particles infiltrate the lungs' protective barriers, potentially reducing the amount of oxygen in each breath. Shortness of breath, throat irritation, and coughing are potential side effects from exposure to such pollutants. All of these can compromise healthy lung function. But with roughly 10 million sensor neurons in the body, each collecting information about the external and internal environments, humans are equipped with systems to defend against foreign threats and offset irregularities in the natural processes. If the body suffers a low intake of oxygen, specific centers in the brain send signals that trigger countermeasures to help the body regulate. As the respiratory system works to restore balance, the heart rate increases as red blood cells work to deliver oxygen throughout the body. Carbon dioxide levels decrease and can create an imbalance in the gases present in the blood. Poor air quality greatly impacts the respiratory system's life-sustaining functions. The added stress while working in a deficit has a snowball effect, causing other systems to work overtime. This can lead to a suboptimal balance in all the body's systems. While the lungs possess the ability to recover and regenerate, the human body needs all the help it can get to support tissue health. A group of scientists in Utah, United States, has discovered an innovative and cutting-edge way to provide critical support to the respiratory system. For Life Transfer Factor Lung supports the respiratory system for improved breathing and tissue health during air pollution exposure. This proprietary formula includes extracts from beneficial botanicals such as thyme, citrus peel, bilberry, ginseng, black cumin, and broccoli seeds, as well as essentials like vitamins A, C, and E to support lung health. This is the first and only lung support formula in the world, powered by the 4-Life Transfer Factor Trifactor formula to promote immune system health. In their commitment to innovative, groundbreaking discoveries and product formulations designed to aid and optimize the human immune system, 4-Life Research is known around the globe as the immune system company. When it comes to breathing easier, as we move through our world, innovation is what we need most. Those who are bold enough and passionate enough to explore the uncharted can make the impossible possible for the benefit of mankind. It all begins at the same point. 2 seconds in, 3 seconds out. Aware and present. Aware of breathing.